He has been run down over and over in his career in the 200 and the 400 IM. Will he get run down here? I think so.
Here comes Dressel charging home, and Dressel battling to the end. The win goes to Seto. He gets it done by 2/100ths of a second.
What a race.